3D printing is now being used full force at Plastics One to help customers keep costs down and produce prototypes in record time. Our newest 3D printer uses PolyJet technology. We chose this printer because it is one of the best resolution printers on the market and has been proven to be able to produce high-resolution injection molded parts. With this equipment, we can produce quick turnaround prototypes and low-volume parts at a minimal cost to our customers. We can reduce lead times and initial investment. We can provide proof of concept in days rather than weeks or months. It gives us the ability to make changes before making a commitment to a production mold. At Plastics One, all teams are located under one roof and have access to our new 3D printer. Our sales team will use the printer to provide quick turn injection molded parts to our customers. We are now able to provide quotes on small run production jobs that our previous printers would not support in quantity or print quality. Engineering and production teams are using the new 3D printer to provide high-resolution fixtures. They print 3D parts for product design ideas before investing in tooling and mold design. The new printer can use a variety of materials, allowing us to simulate production quality parts and perform form-fit function testing for evaluation purposes. By providing parts in their preferred material, our customers will receive parts that are as true as possible for their initial trials. As 3D printing becomes more prevalent in the industry, it will grow at Plastics One as well. Contact us today to learn more about 3D printing your component with us.